of the poor occupational safety and health practices is estimated to be.
I would like to call on Mr. Prashant Jain, to Mr. Michael Penn, Senior Vice President,
and create a world-class safety culture. Both OSH Chennai and OSH Mumbai, which is in the fourth year of its existence, OSH Mumbai, have provided a unique platform for safety professionals to network about their views, ideas, opinions, and brainstorm and provide the solutions to the safety professionals.
Postgraduate in ecology and environment. He has a PG diploma in management.
Thank you, particularly I think Ms. Padma for bringing me here amongst you. So I am pleased to be here and seeing the exhibitions of safety. To begin with, occupational health includes all factors relating to work and working conditions, methods and environment that may cause diseases, injuries or deviation from health, including maladjustment to work. It employs not only to health protection for improving the health and working capacity of the worker, but preventive measures against diseases, improvement of nutrition and general mental health also record. ILO and WHO objectives and standards. But before that, I intend to share with you the objectives of the occupational health safety as accepted by international bodies and diseases around the world. It is recorded that there are about 2.3 million deaths per year and around 317 million accidents come to